Hi, welcome to I See Zippo Tricks. Got a neat little one for you today. It's basically just a cool little way to open it. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, first trick I learned. Basically, you hold your Zippo like this. Your hinge facing towards your little finger. See? You basically put your fingers like that, and you push. And as you push, you draw your fingers down the back, so it does that basically, and you end up holding the Zippo like this. So it's done. Obviously, you don't want to do this quite a lot, because on the hinge, yeah, it makes quite a lot of pressure, and this is what happens, you know, when you do it a lot. I mean, I can still do it with this one, my first Zippo, but look at the hinge, you know, it's pretty fucked. A lot of rattle in it, a lot of give. Doesn't really close that well anymore. It's quite fucked. Yeah, so try not to do too much, but neat little way of opening your Zippo. Someone wants a light, or you just want to impress someone, yeah. There you go. Good luck. Subscribe.